was more glare coming off me than there was off the sun. So what I did was...
Pauline Collins plays Shirley Valentine, a middle-aged housewife who feels trapped with her life at home among the fitted units in her kitchen. But she discovers a way out to fulfilment on a sun-soaked Greek island. For actor Simon Callow, it's his West End debut as a director.
Basically, I wanted to do it, I wanted to act it myself, but unfortunately it's written for a woman. So I accepted the second best, which was to direct it.
And the play called Shirley Valentine, starring Pauline Collins, opens tonight.